What's up, everybody? Dex and Download back with another Fallen Order Let's Play, and there would have been a lot more, but sadly, there were some technical difficulties, and I have already gotten this far in the game before they were realized. So we have missed the introduction of the Purge Trooper. I apologize for that. It was a very good fight. Got closer to the Wookiees, a few more skill points and stuff, so... if there's any chance I can recover it, I will, but I don't think there is, and I apologize for that, guys. But let's crack on with Fallen Order. I'm still on Kashyyyk. Let's get into it.
The Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
The fewer distractions, the better.
Alright, let's see if I can do this the same way I did last time. There we go.
Quickly!
Quiet,
you coward!
Anyone? Oof. Alright, I didn't get shot last time, but you know what? It works the same. I'll still be able to push everyone off. Yeah. What's up?
This needs power.
All right.
It's locked.
Well then.
No guards.
Oh yeah. What about the droid attack on the Wookiees? What about the Empire attack on the Wookiees?
We're here to free you. Not alone.
Right, don't get grabbed. Now, let us free the Wookiees. And take the collar off, maybe? I believe this is a shortcut. Nope. No, yeah, it ain't. Oh, well, come on now. You knew what I wanted you to do.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Mm-hmm. Where are you at? Oh, hey. Beautiful. Like poetry, it rhymes.
Jolt this.
Come on. Hey. There we go. What's over here, though?
Very helpful.
I'm just curious. I can't help it. I'm a curious boy. Come on. Which way are you coming? Wait, am I going to be, like, back to the entrance? That's always embarrassing. Super sleeve, nice.
This door's not budging.
Alright. Oh, we got this far. Well, man, I don't know. Like, I think I should, right? Like, I have to be able to. Nope. All right, man. Oh man. I don't really like this puzzle. It's not really a puzzle per se.
They've got reinforcements. Fall back to the prisons.
Yeah, I need double jumping into that. I just walked right into that backhand. There we go. You done it. I done did it. That's not the roof. All use that shortcut.
Need to overcharge this.
Let someone be there. I'd rather have more stim packs for this upcoming fight anyway. If I remember correctly, the second time you come here, unless I'm thinking it, these are not troopers anymore. No? Alright, cool. Bye! I think it's when we come back for Tarful. Faster. Die already. Dude, this is ridiculous. What am I supposed to do? Just die. Please. I get bullied, but not good. I get good. Fucking shit. That was an annoying fight when you just get your ass handed to you repeatedly. Alright. Fuck. Kill him faster. I get it. Damn. You.
Fight us, you coward!
Unproductive human.
Okay. I feel like I came back with a vengeance. I feel like I came back with a pretty good vengeance right there. Just annihilated that ATST. Yeah. I love the background voices you hear with headphones.
These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family.
Sure did. Aye.
Dark times.
Y'all.
And yet the fire still burns.
Shut up, you murderer. God.
Hope still burns.
You did a lot of good, you know.
The Jedi. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost. For the course.
Man, those 12 people are really pumped up. Yeah.
You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Hard to speak
Shriwook.
You think
still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choysik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
Do I go this way or... Yes, I go this way. Down and pop up. Alright. So, is it just open? Because it hasn't yet. Oh, here we go. Boo.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. Mm-hmm. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choysik will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but... You saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Let's go.
Let's see what's out there.
Back to Zeppo.
Back to Zeppo.
Back to Zeppo, huh?
The Empire might have found the Zeppo.
You already said that. Am I supposed to be in this conversation or something?
Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collector. But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grace. Whatever you say.
Boy.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. There's names on the list. They're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
Hell yeah. Alright, let's go.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
You know, this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's not what I meant to do at all. Wasted stim pack right. Back.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
There we go. And swoosh. Isn't that nice? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, so way over there. Might as well explore this whole down here area. Ooh. Ooh, I'm happy I didn't have to jump there, because I didn't. I'm in a fight. Those other guys are a big pain in the ass to fight. Those fur troopers with the dual batons.
Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
Not bad, I prefer the green.
Excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Mm-hmm. Thief! Oh, hello. We are back. I'm trying to get... I mean, yeah, that'll take me back up. Let's go deal with that real quick. Oh, that actually kind of scared me. Homing shit they can do where they're just like, oh no, don't worry, you can try to dodge, but like I can move my really huge fat ass in the middle of me attacking you. I can just pivot. Just pivot, pivot, pivot. I push off with my hands and just turn in midair. Tony Hawk Pro Troll. Oh, come on. Oh. No, I'm dang it. Okay. Is this where the goop happens? Is the goopening? I'm just gonna be goopy on it. Not be able to do this anymore. Clearing the whole thing perfectly. Gotta save more. Yeah. Thank you. I was like, there's no way you can't just be pushed off. Even if you're a Billy Goat Gruff, okay? I don't even care if you're Billy Goat Gruff. Here we go.
What would I do without you? Oh, you found something.
That's true. All right. Now this one, we'll go up to here, which will pretty much lead me directly there. But you see, I didn't want to go that way. I just wanted to clear it out because I didn't go that way the last time. So let's go back this way, clear this part out, more of the experience. I'm personally holding a vendetta, of course, against big dingus back there, so I gotta go kick his butt.
Throw me a stim BD.
I cut him up way more than that, but fine, PG, whatever.
Mind helping me out?
Alright, I don't think this fight's gonna go as good as it did last time. Let's find out. I want to fight you, but I want to kill him first. And you're being a little pussy. Come on. Get it out.
Someone else take him.
See? Now see me. See, much more cinematic that time. And I can scan That's your body all. Now. Yep, electro baton. Man, those guys are quick. Alright, first. We rest. Then. Your big ass is mine. Come here. Man, you're fast, huh? Skeleton.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. It was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Oh, yes. The ruler was stealing stuff. Nice. Here we go. Oh! Yep, that was dumb. Let me just, you know, double jump, because I have that. No, not at all. I really gotta learn blocking better. I'll get there. There we go. See? And now we're back. Look how beautiful that was.
Hanging in there?
I love that you can just press down and just talk to BD.
Feeling okay?
Found it. Give me some food. Noggin. Deed. All right. Health back. Skill tree. Basic kick. Yeah, it's a good one. Save that skill point. Alright, well guys, you know what? I think it's actually a good place to end it. It was awesome, and sorry I lost the first bit of that getting through Kashyyyk. It was a fun time when I looked over and just saw I didn't hit record, you know, like a real big smart guy. Thank you all so much for joining. It was so much fun. And I look forward to joining you. And I look forward to having you join me next time on another playthrough as we get ready for Jedi Survivor. Do not forget, of course, every Friday at 6 p.m. Central Time, I also have the House of Holocrons podcast. The House of Holocrons podcast is a podcast between me, my wife, and one of my friends, Mike, where we talk all about Star Wars and have guests on from time to time if we can. But it's an absolutely good time, and it is live, again, every 6 p.m. Central Standard Time. So please make sure to go down and like the video if you want more playthroughs, and subscribe so you can see all the other stuff I do. Have an amazing rest of your day, and as always, may the Force serve you well.